Welcome to GCC Club Connection, your source for news, updates, and events. We are excited to announce that the Board of Directors has selected Tara Waldron as GCC's new General Manager and Chief Operating Officer. Tara is a highly regarded club management executive with a broad range of experience and a proven track record of success throughout her career. She holds the important CMAA designations of Certified Club Executive and Certified Club Manager, most recently serving for 12 years as Vice President and Chief Operating Officer for the Desert Highlands Association in Scottsdale, Arizona. Tara has roots in this area, serving as the General Manager and Chief Operating Officer for Sedgefield Country Club from 1999 to 2004. Tara Waldron will start at GCC on June 15th, and we look forward to her arrival. Well, the weather isn't the only thing heating up this time of year. Tennis had a tropical island social last weekend that sparked the membership into playing some great tennis, enjoying good food and drink, and socializing with friends. And you won't want to miss this weekend's Kids Day and Pro Member Shootout this Sunday, May the 20th. Kids of all ages will enjoy games and fun from 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock p.m. and the Pro Member Shootout will be from 2 o'clock to 3 o'clock p.m. Feast on a delicious hamburger cookout while watching some great tennis. Have you made your reservations for our Memorial Day celebrations that we're having at Irving Park and the Farm? Come to the farm for the 6th annual cardboard boat races, where kids construct their floating creations from cardboard and duct tape. And don't forget, we are having a cardboard boat building party on Saturday, May 19th, to help your kids get ready for the big day. We will have all of the supplies you need to create your winning racer. Or why not spend Memorial Day at Irving Park? Jump in the pool, enjoy a fantastic buffet, and TJ the DJ will get the party splashing at noon. With the official opening of the pools on Memorial Day, be sure that you have your nanny pass. You can complete your form and pay for your pass in the pavilion. This process helps our staff know who the designated person is that'll be dropping off and picking up your child this summer. We hope you will join us for all of our fantastic events. You can sign up for most of our events on the GCC website at www.greensborocc.org and on our mobile app. We look forward to seeing you around the club.